Yes, sir. Well, the first one is the harder one. It has got the 8 letters.
Oh.
Yes, sir. Shall we try this, sir?
Yeah, just spell it out, please.
Yes, sir. It is a beginning with the G and please. R.
G for dog?
No, a G for a...
G for good?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
R for a Roger.
G-R, yeah.
A for apple.
G-R-A.
A C for a cutter.
C, G-R-A-C.
E for egg.
Yes, E.
F for food.
Yes.
A U for a umbrella, a uniform.
Yeah.
And the L for a leg.
L for leg. Is that it?
Yes, sir, that is the first word. There is another word. What have you got to this word properly?
G-R-A-C-E-S-U-S. Gracious?
No. G-R-E-A-C-E-F-U-L.
G-R-E-A.
No, G-R-A-C-E.
Yes, that's what I had to do. G-R-A-E-S-U-S.
No, S, sir. Shall we start it again?
Yes, please.
It is the G.
G.
For.
Or.
For the G is for the good.
Yeah.
The R is for
road.
The A is for the apple.
G R A.
And it is the C for the cat.
Yeah.
And the next one is the E for the egg.
G-R-A-C-E.
And then the F for food.
Yeah.
And then the U for umbrella.
Yeah.
And the L for the leg.
Well, I've got that. That's what I had the first time. It's G-R-A-C-E is U-L. Gracious.
Yes,
you say that?
I cannot read it to know. And then the second...
G-R-A-C-E-S-U-L.
F-U-L, yes, sir. And the second word is...
Yeah.
Beginning with the letter A.
L?
No, A for apple.
A for apple.
Yes, A for apple.
Yeah.
N for November.
N.
I for ice cream.
I.
M for mother.
Yeah.
A for the apple.
Yeah.
And the L for the leg. I have no this word. We have had this word before.
Yeah.
This
animal,
word.
Animal, is it?
Animal, yes, sir.
Animal. But what kind of an animal is a gracious animal?
No, it is not a gracious, it is a graceful, F-U-L.
Graceful, yes, there must be an F there somewhere. G-R-A-C-E, F-U-L.
Yes, I did say the F.
I had an S instead of an F.
Oh, sorry, I said the F for a Fred.
It shows you what one letter wrong. Graceful animal, which is what?
It is a 8 letters, and it is a begin with the A.
Are you giving me another word now?
No, there is no other word.
A-N-I-M-A-L.
Animal.
Graceful animal.
Graceful animal.
Yeah.
And there is 8 of the letters.
That could be like, the...
And it is a begin with the letter A.
Another one was an letter A?
Yes, sir. It is a graceful animal, and it is a beginning with the letter A.
A, right.
And there is 8 letters, and we have not got any letters because we have not filled any of it in yet.
What's the next one? A?
It is a begin with the A, yes, sir.
Have you got another one beside the A?
No.
Graceful animal A. Have you only the one letter?
Yes, sir. Because we have not got to the other letters yet, because we have not answered the other question. Shall we come back to this one?
I know, because I couldn't get an animal with just one A.
No.
Graceful animal, A is...
Well, shall we coming back to that one?
Yeah, yeah.
Right, we have got the fruit. Fruit.
Yes.
Fruit. And it is a begin with the letter A.
A.
And there is a five letters.
Have you no more?
No.
what's the meaning of what's the clue?
Fruit.
Fruit ankle, will it be ankle?
No, a fruit, you know, like a fruit, what you eat, a fruit of the fruit.
Oh, fruit, F-O-O-D.
No, fruit.
Fruit, F-O-U-I-T?
Yes, sir.
Alright,
yes,
apple. That's apple.
Yes, sir, please. How are you spelling this, please, sir?
A-P-P-L-E.
Yes, sir, this is a fitter.
That's an apple.
Yes, sir, this is a fitter.
That's right, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Apple, good. Well, what was the other one, animal? Graceful animal.
I don't know. Do not cross this out. We will come back to this.
I know, but it'll annoy me. Go on. All right. Then
no,
the next one then.
I will come back to this at the end, because there is some more letters that will help with the clues, but we have not got the answers for the letters yet. Mm. Right, then, the next one is, you're going to write this down?
Yeah.
F for a fox.
F, yes.
O for orange.
F, yes.
U for umbrella.
For you.
N for November.
N, for you, N.
And a D for the dog.
D for dog.
In. The next word is the in.
Is this a new word?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Found in. And the next one is A.
And A.
Found in A. And there is a new word.
Mm.
So it is the A is on its own. And it is a C for a cat.
N-A-C?
No. No. It is
a... something missing there.
No, it is a new word, is I-N, in.
I-N-N.
And next to the I-N, in, is the new word, A.
I-N-N-A?
Like, have a cup of tea. It is on, no other letters, just the letter A.
Mm-hmm.
And the last word, this is the newer word, is beginning with the C.
What's it?
C for cat.
C for cat?
Yes, sir. A for the apple.
A for apple.
L for leg.
O for...
L for leg.
L for leg.
E for the egg.
E for
the egg.
E for egg.
N for the November.
N, yes.
D for a dog.
D for dog.
A for the apple.
A for apple.
And R for the road.
Yeah.
It is first word in a, found in a, and the last word, C-A-L-E-N-D-A-R. Please.
C-A-R.
No, C-A-L-A-N-D-A-R.
C-A-R-A-N.
C-A-L-A-N-D-A-R. No.
E-L.
C for cat.
C for cat, yes.
A for apple.
Yes.
L for leg.
Oh, L. L for leg. C-A-L-A.
E for the egg.
Yeah.
N for the November. D for the dog. Like you have got the dog for the pet.
Yeah.
And the A for the apple. And R for the rod.
Yeah.
C A L A N D A R.
That's a calendar.
Yes, sir.
That, you know what a calendar is?
Yes, sir.
It's numbers on a. Well, now, I still haven't got this other one. F O U N D N.
No, it is a F O U N D. Is a one word.
It's S O U. Do you know what it is?
No, it is F for a fox.
F for fox, yes.
O for orange.
F or.
O for orange.
O for orange.
F O.
F R O N D.
No R. Starting the word again. This is one word. F.
What's
it? Is a. Found. Found. F-O-U-N-D.
F-O-U-N-D.
Found. In. A. And that long word, calendar, did you say?
Yes, that's a calendar at the bottom.
Found in a calendar.
E-N-D-A-R.
Yes, sir. And it is got, that is the clue. Found in a calendar. And it has got the four letters.
And what's the beginning of it?
It is the beginning is the D.
A date or a month or?
It is a beginning with the D.
Aye. D-A-T-E, would that be it?
Let me just try.
Yeah.
Yes, sir, it is the right, sir.
D-A-T-E?
Yes, sir. That is a good.
Yes.
We have got to this a good.
Forget that, but you know, they're harder this time.
Are they?
Well, that seemed to me. You see, it's giving you a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's giving you a 7-letter word and it's only a clue.
Yes, sir.
That's no good. I would rather, well.
Well, the next one is W for a white.
W for white, yeah.
R for a Roger.
R for Roger.
I for India.
W or I.
T for tree.
T.
Another.
It's like writing.
Yes, sir. Writing, yes, sir.
Yeah,
and it is writing table.
T-A-I-N-G.
T-A-B-L-E. Writing table. And yeah. There is four letters and it is beginning with the D.
Start with a D. This is the main word.
Yes, yeah. Sir. Writing a table. So what is the name for the writing?
D-E-S-T.
Yes, sir, this is a fitting.
Is that it?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. It's not so bad, though.
And I am going to try and reading this out. A female. Female deer. D-E-E-R.
F-E-E?
No, F. Female. The first word is a female.
Female, oh.
And it is a D for dog, E for egg, E for egg, and R for Roger.
E-R?
No, there's two words, a female.
What's the first one?
Female.
Female?
No. Female, like...
Female.
Yes, sir, like...
The lady.
Yes, sir, the lady is the female, yes, sir.
Yeah.
And it is... Then the next word is... The D for dog.
Yeah.
E for egg.
D-E.
E for egg again.
D-E-E.
And R for Roger.
Deer, yeah.
So it is a female deer... And there is three letters.
Doe,
let me see this, please, sir. Doe. Yes, sir, this is the right, sir. Yes, sir.
Right. You're teaching me.
Yes, sir. We have got one of the letters, what is the hard word now.
Yeah.
But we are starting with the next clue is a bird. A B-I-R-D. You know the bird, what is a fly in the sky?
Yes, bird, yes.
And there is a four letters.
Yeah.
And it is a begin with the letter D for dog. No
D
letter.
For dog.
A V for vegetable. And no letter. Four letters.
D-E? No, D-V? No, D.
It begins with the D, and there is a no letter, then there is a V for victory, and then there's a no letter. And it is a bird, D something, V something.
I'm not open birds' names except the very popular ones. D and V, is that what I've got?
Yes, a D. It is a four letters.
Yeah.
And it is a D, and the second is no letter.
Oh, I know. It's Dove.
Let me just write this down. Yes, sir, we have got this right, sir. Oh, we are doing good now.
Well, thank goodness for that, sir. I'm not open board's names. I know what I say, but that's it.
We have had this clue before. I can remember this clue. It is the snake-like fish, but I can't remember what you are call it. It is a begin with the E. Three letters, and it is a begin with the E. And a end with the L.
It begins with E.
And there is a three letters. Snake, yes. Snake like a fish.
Yeah.
There is a three letters and it
would
is...
Would it be E-E-L?
Let me just write this down. Yes, sir! We are getting it right, sir.
That's an E. E is a long fish like a snake.
Yes, sir. And the next one is... Number. It says number.
Number?
Yes, sir. You know the number. And there is a five letters in the number, and it begins with the E.
E. Would it be H?
How are you spelling this, please, sir?
E-I-G-H-T.
H-T. Yes, sir. Oh, yes, sir. We are doing this good now. And then we have got... it is another longer one. Right, we have got the large... Animal.
Oh, good. An elephant? Elephant, wouldn't be?
It is a begin with E, and it is a
got a... E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T.
Please slow it down, please. Please slow it down. E, it is a begin with the E, yes, sir. What is the...
E-L-E.
E-L-E, yes, sir.
T-H.
Yes, sir.
A-N-T.
Yes, sir, this is a good, we have got this right, sir.
Thank goodness that's
very
good.
The other one was eight letters, but it was the hard. Hey, the next word is P for Peter.
V for Vicar?
No,
yeah.
P for Peter.
Yeah.
Or P for a pipe, what you was on about early on, under the ground for the water. P for Peter or a pipe. Then the next letter is I for India.
V-I.
Then L for leg. Then L. E for echo.
L-E, vial.
No, P-I-L-E.
V.
No.
For very.
P for Peter.
V for Peter. I've got that.
No, P for...
P?
Yes, sir. P for piece of.
Peter. Peter. Oh, for Peter.
Yes, sir. P for Peter.
P-I-L-E. Pile. That's pile.
Yes, sir. And there is a four letters. And
right.
It is a begin with the letter H.
Right. yes. Right. I've got H. Is there anything else after?
Yes, sir. There is a H, a no letter, A, a no letter.
H, A.
H.
And it's a H-E-A-P, would that be?
Let's have me try this, write it down, please. Yes, sir, this is a good...
By heavens, you're moving something in my brain that hasn't been moved.
Right, the next...
I know, I think it's the last word I think of.
The next one is... the Ice Hut. And it is...
What is this, hot?
Ice Hut.
Oh, good God.
You know, ice, what you have in it, ice cream.
Yeah.
And a hut, what you having at the bottom of the garden.
Oh, hut.
Ice.
An ice hut, yes.
And
it's
is
a big, no.
Yes, it is. How are you spelling this, please, sir?
I-G.
Yes, sir.
L. L-O-W.
Yes, sir.
Is that there?
No, it is not to end in the W.
Well, maybe it's O-O,
will
it be?
Yes, sir. This is O-O, yes, sir.
Yeah. Now, there you are. I would spell that word W, but there you are. I-G-L-O-O, that's right. Yeah.
Yes, sir. Really. Now, this is another word now, and it is saying, young. My reading is getting gooder now, thanking you. Young.
What is this, C?
No. The next word is called, the clue is a young man.
Young man.
And it has got three letters. And it is
boy,
a
be-
it
boy.
Is a begin with L for leg.
L-A-D, lad.
Yes, sir, this is a good, yes, sir.
Mm-hmm, that's it.
Right, and the next one is... L for leg.
L for leg, yeah.
I for India.
L-I, yeah.
M for mother.
L-I-M.
A B for a bag.
E for egg?
No, a ball. Bag or a ball.
L-I-M-O-R?
No, L-I-M-B.
L-I-M-E?
No, B.
B.
For a ball.
B for bread. For bread?
Yes, sir. B. L-I-M-B.
Limb. That's a limb. That's a leg or an arm.
Yes, sir. L-I-M-B. Yes, sir.
Yeah. How are you doing now?
We have nearly finished it now. Then we have got... She has only given me one this time, because I remember she did a two once.
Oh.
I am glad that we have not got a two again. It is, says a short sleep.
Oh, an app, N-A-P?
Yes, sir, you have guessed this right. I did not tell you how many the letters. N-A-P, yes, sir.
Yeah, that's what you have when you go to your bed.
Yes, sir.
When you go at the, you know, when you go at church, that's, what do you call it?
Siesta.
Yeah, well, that's an app.
Yes, sir. The next one is writing implement. And it is a beginning with the letter P, and it has got three letters, and it is a ending in the letter N.
It begins with the letter B?
No, a P for Peter.
V. There we go.
No, P for Peter.
V for Vicar, yeah.
No, a P for Peter or a P...
Oh,
P for Paul.
P for Peter.
It is
what?
Writing implement.
Pen.
How are you spelling this, Peter?
P-E-N. Pen.
Yes, sir?
Right.
Yes, sir. And the next one is smooth. F.
S.
No, F for a frog.
Yeah. F, yeah.
A for apple.
F, yeah.
B for ball.
B?
For ball, yes, sir. Or a baby. R for race. I for India. And a C for a cat. So it is a smooth.
F A or I C? No, the
F A B F A B B for a ball. R I C.
B.
Yes, sir. F A B R I C. Smooth fabric. Fabric. Is this the right, sir?
Yeah.
And it has got four letters. And it is a begin with the letter S, and S. The second letter is the I.
S I.
Smooth fabric.
Yeah. Yeah, that sounds. F A B B or I C.
And it is end in the K.
If I make one mistake, you know it knocks me out.
Yes, sir.
It's
it says
S I. What's what else is it?
It is an end in the K and there is a four letters. S, I, no letter, K.
Sink.
How do you spell this, please?
S-I-N-K.
Sink is the smooth fabric. What is the fabric, I mean?
Sink, S-I-L-K. Sink.
Yes, sir. What is the fabric, I mean?
Sink. No,
six,
very fine.
Yes, sir. Okay, then
I-L-K.
Yes, right? Sir, this is all right. Yes, sir, this is a fit now. Yes, sir, we have got to the large woody plant.
Large what?
Woody plant.
Very large.
No. Large.
Yeah.
Is the first word. The second word of the clue is woody, like the wood.
Woody sheep?
No, wood, like the wood of the tree, what we had before, but it has got the Y on the end. Large woody plant, P-L-A-N-T. And it has got four letters and it is a begin with the T. And it is the T R something E.
T R.
T R something E.
Well, I'm not plant a plant. It doesn't seem to come in here at all.
It is a woody, large what? Woody. You're getting wooding from the tree, aren't you? How are you spelling the tree?
Silk is the last word and then plant, but what is the use of the first letter of it was L, like for large?
No, the first letter of the letter is the T.
G, oh
no. No, a T for a tomato.
Oh, T, right.
Yes, sir, it is a T, R, something, E.
And it's a plant.
Yes, sir, a large woody. So, so it is a wood, is you get it from the tree.
Aye.
So is it the answer, the tree? T-R-E-E?
I
have get it, I have get it, yes, sir. And the next one is the last one. And then the next one is the snake.
What?
A snake.
Pardon me for saying what, but what else can I say? I didn't catch that.
A snake. You know the
snake.
You know the snake, what you get out of the zoo?
What's it called?
Snake.
Is the Oh gosh. Of all the things I don't want to talk about. Snake.
Being yes, sir.
Do you know the names of snakes? Because I don't.
It has got five letters.
Sidewinder.
And it has got five letters, And it is a beginner with the letter V. And there is a V, no letter P, no letter R.
Oh. Two V's?
No.
V for very?
No, yes, a V for very. Then there is no letter. On the next letter is a no letter. Then the next letter is the P.
Vapor.
How are you spelling this, please?
V-I-P-E-O, would that be it?
Yes, sir. This is a fitting. Yes, sir.
Oh.
Right, we have just got to this one last one to finish now. Can you remember the first one, the graceful animal?
Yeah.
And it has got the eight letters. And now we have got the A. It is a, the, write this down.
Alright, graceful animal.
Graceful animal. And there is eight letters. And we have got the A. And the next letter is the...
You haven't the second letter, have you?
Yes, I have. I can't see it. I have not got my glasses on.
In what?
A. The first letter is A. And then the next letter is the N. It is to begin with the A, then the N. Then it is no letter. And then it is the E.
After that.
And then there is a no letter. And then it is the O.
O.
And no letter. And then it is the E.
E. That's A-N, something E, something O, something E.
Yes, sir.
Antelope. Oh, yes, an antelope.
Oh, what is an Issa now? How can you spelling this, please, for me?
A-N-T.
Well,
that doesn't fit.
Yes, it does, yes, sir.
Does it? A-N-T-E-O-P-E?
Please slow it. Please say it again, please, it's slow.
A-N-T-E-L-O-P-E?
Yes, sir.
That's it?
Yes, sir, we have done it, sir.
Oh, God. That's brilliant.
That's
an antelope. You know what an antelope is? It's a deer.
I don't know. I've not heard of this before.